Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. You might want to prepare for a busier than normal tropical season this year with 12 to 18 named storms, including 6 to 10 named hurricanes. And 3 to 6 of those hurricanes will be major with wind speeds greater than 110 miles an hour. All that is according to government forecasters who announced their predictions today. The main ingredient expected to fuel this season? Warmer than normal waters in the Atlantic. For more, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.